Hello and welcome back to Unkie Gaming. This is Unkiejay here, and today we're back in Feed the Beast Unleashed in Minecraft. So I went ahead and made some more heavy duty plating. I didn't show you my hat last video, so. Oh, yes, quite fine. How devilish of you, dear. I have a top hat. Well, it's called Abraham Lincoln hat. So I think they're called like smoke pipe hats. Oh, no, I can't remember. Alright, so we're building a rocket today. Again, so redstone torch at the top, three of those. Where is the redstone torches? One redstone torch, one, two, three, and eight of those in the middle. Rocket fins is need four of them. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my gosh, this is so easy. And then the engine, which isn't so easy. Oxygen vent is one lead ingot, three tin ingots. Which I have. I do have, wow. 1, 2, 3. So that's done. Tin canister is upside down pads with tin. And then flint and steel and a button. Do I even have flint and steel? I do, but they're a bit used. Does that matter? I think it does. Let's try it with. What was the other thing? Button. Oh no, I have to make a button. I think it's just two stone. Maybe it's just one. Is it like real stone? There it is. Okay, so button, flint and steel, that down there, that there, and not those ones. Is that it? Okay, I need to make a flint and steel, which is iron and flint. Wow, I'm so cheap, I didn't even want to do that. And what was the other thing? Iron. Iron, flint. Oh, there. Okay. Flint, button. That thing there. That there. And bam! Da, 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 da. We need some epic music. Oh, I need to build the. Oops, that. Three invar, three blocks of tin. So I got invar. Have some pre-made blocks because I needed to save space. Da, 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 da. Okay, let's make sure this is right. Da, da, da. Oh, was that too far? Yes. Huh? Is this not six? Okay, here. And there. Yeah! Now everything bugs out when you walk near it. Well, I think that's right. Oh, I need three chests. I wonder if you can use those gold chests. I don't want to crash a server, so... Normal wooden chests will have to do. Okay, NASA workstation. Bam. Bam, bam. Bam, bam. Dun, 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 dun. And the nose cone. And then the chest. Oh my god. Look at it. It's a rocket. That I'm just casually holding it over my head. Okay. Boom. Oh my god. Oh my god, do you think I'm gonna like bang into the walls? Well, hopefully not. So, I need fuel, of course. I don't actually know how to get fuel. Flip, turn that off. Oh my god, I have a rocket! Well, that was super easy to do. Probably because I had like all the materials, because my quarries have been running forever. I feel like I've accomplished something today. Machine parts. Let's throw that in there. Throw that in there. Let's put all the ingots back. So I'm pretty sure I need saplings for space to make oxygen. But I also need like heaps of machines. I think it's just like oxygen. Wow. Bubble distributor, compressor, collector, sealer, detector, oxygen pipe, sealable oxygen pipe. What is all this? Okay, so I'm gonna get a heavy oxygen tank. Does it have to be red? I guess it does. Alright, so those are three upside down tin pans, three lead ingots. Three upside down tin pans, three lead ingots, and three red wool. Now this might be a bit of an issue. Let's see if there's a cheaty way that I can make red wool. Oh yeah, oh no. Well, if I have green wool, I can turn it into red. I think with that minion stone, you can just like make any wool. I could make it any color. Oh, but I used all my minion stones. I was trying to convert all this dirt that I had. How do you make it again? I think it's just a circle. Oh, there's something in the middle. Minion stone. Oh yeah, inert stone. Which is four real stone, four iron ingots, and one gold. So, one gold. I'm just going to take a stack of iron ingots. And four stone. So stone. And... what is it again? Iron. And then gold. What's that? Storage cube. Okay, that was completely wrong. So... oh. Got these mixed up. There we go. Inert stone. Shard of minion. Minion stone. What is that? What can this do? Don't break my house. Oh, I can turn it into different wood! Well, that's pretty cool, but I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. Okay. So, wool. How much do I need? Three. It's only three, isn't it? It has to be red, I think. Wow. This is so crazy. You can just go through all the colors. I need to get the green. Next is red. Alright. So there. Lead was at the bottom. Oh, I need upside down tin pants. Where is my tin? Ingots. Where did I put my tin? So, three. This is wrong. What am I doing wrong? What am I making again? I can't even remember. Oxygen tank. So it's lead. Tin, why isn't it making them? Oh, because... So there we go, three of them. Which goes... across like that. Three red wool. Three lead. Yeah! I got an oxygen tank. Okay, I also need oxygen gear, which is four pipes, this crazy thing, four invar, three tin, more tin, tin and lead. I'm gonna use the refined iron. Okay, so, oops, wrong thing. Upside down pants. So that's that. And oxygen vent is three tin and a lead. Or is it refined iron? And then, how do I do these pipes? Just glass panels. Makes four, and how many do I need? Five. I'm probably gonna need heaps of these anyway. Okay. Let's go back there. So tin, refined iron on the edges. I think that was there, and I think that's there. Oxygen concentrator. And then, pipes. Yeah. Oxygen gear. What's that? Oxygen mask. Iron helmet. Surrounded by glass panes. I don't have any more glass panes. Sand and coal. Ugh, I don't think I even have sand. How do you make sand? There's got to be a way to make sand. Grass. Well, that's easy. Minion stone. Grass. Sand. Oh my god, this furnace is so good. Alright, while that's cooking the rest, let's make some glass panes. What was I doing? Oh yeah, an iron helmet, which is like that. There we go. Okay, what else do I need? Do I need an oxygen fan? I don't even know what that's for. Let's see, that would go there. That goes there. What is that? Is that an extra tank? Can I have two tanks? Oh, I can. Alright. building another tank. But you've already seen me build it, so I'll probably just do that while I'm not recording. Anyway, it's been Unkiejay, well, soon to be astronaut Unkiejay from unkiegaming.com. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like the video if you do enjoy watching it. And hopefully we'll be in space soon. Hopefully. Space! I'll see you next time. Bye!